What is good, YouTube? It's your boy CULTur3. We are back in the upgraded studio for a new reaction. We've got some crazy shit. There's been so much dropping lately. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know when I'm dropping new videos. Today we're jumping into a reaction that I did not see coming. We've got Polo G featuring the Kid Leroy and Lil Durk, No Return. Even got a video for it. So we're gonna jump right on into it. Jump right on into it. I gotta say, this kind of feels like I'm watching a Joyner Lucas video. Like, this feels like a movie or some shit, but I'm here for it. Let's see what we got. All right. So, yeah, he's coming out the gate spitting shit. Let me run this back just a little bit. Play your own hand, don't ever get too comfortable. You gotta always keep it pushing, always keep it getting better, always getting better. Oh shit, I just about forgot the Kid Leroy was on this joint. Hang on, let me run this back. I dig what he's saying. He's always on that melodic shit. I mean, it sounds pretty fire. I dig it. Oh shit. Hang on. I'm sorry, y'all. I can't get this taken down. I'm on copyright pause. I gotta hear the beginning of this verse. He said Perk got fentanyl on him. I took my brother wrong and told him thinking I gave him 50. That back the cool one from that shit new in the city. And y'all be hanging and playing the game together. Know you snitch. I'll be tired of losing my niggas and niggas who knew the killer. Through all my guts, I seen that footage. You don't know that film. I can't. Man, shit. Yeah. Yeah, he's talking about some shit too, cause he's been through some crazy shit here lately with friends and whatnot, man.
I can't ever go back to the way shit was. I don't really care for that now.
they got the kid on the hook. All right, I dig this though. I dig that. He's doing pretty good job on his hook. He said, "Roaches in the crib, mama on drugs." Damn, son. That beat is low-key fire, though. That shit goes hard. I like that little drop in at the end there after the vocals. Going on here. Polo looking like Scarface and shit. That fucking goat chain is crazy though. Damn. Got the whole world going to shit around him. That's fucking crazy, bro. Another video directed by Mooch. Hey, I don't remember what the last time I saw was. I saw some shit recently directed by Mooch that was crazy. Like, dope-ass video. I think it was, I want to say it was that Juice WRLD featuring Lil Uzi, Lucid Dreams remix. That video was pretty crazy looking. But yeah, that was my, no return reaction, guys. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of the song. I definitely don't think the Kid Laroi went as hard as he could have went on that song, but then again, he was also on the hook, getting in that melodic thing, so I definitely dig the track, though. Lil Durk and Polo went off, and yeah, I look forward to hearing the rest of this album. This is the first track I've heard from Polo's new album, so I'm about to jump into some of the rest of that stuff soon. I'm not going to be posting reactions for every single track, because there's just so much shit to go through right now. I'm going to be posting a bunch of Lil Baby reactions for his new album and stuff that just dropped. I probably won't be doing that whole album either, but I'm going to do as much as I can for you guys. Make sure you like, comment, hit that subscribe button, join the Nat 20 fam, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Be real soon.